Wear was always one of the traditional get-out clauses that warranty companies had, and we removed that.
Yes, I've been caught by that in the past, actually, on the warranty. So, as ever, it always pays to read the small print.
I think that's one of the big issues with warranties, is having to read the small print.